The Wendt Group presents this dairy heifer, beef cattle facility, and dairy farm on 30 acres in southern Ohio, complete with updated ranch home, now for sale. In Darby Township of Northwest Pickaway County, you'll discover this property at 15399 Five Points Pike, Mount Sterling, Ohio. A 1,000-head custom feeding and breeding facility, this property has been utilized to commercially raise dairy heifers, but could also facilitate beef cattle or be converted back to dairy operation. Livestock operation features numerous structures, including a 58 by 400 Holman monoslope barn with 300 free stalls and built-in footbaths, constructed in 2016. A 40 by 300 barn with sorting pens and curtain sides was remodeled in 2015. Three bedded pack barns are situated on the property, as well as additional free stalls and maternity pens, heated shop, and facilities for storage, livestock feeding, and grain storage. The alleyways between the buildings are well fenced, and water service is provided to the property by 3 6-inch wells. Situated in a prime agricultural community, the property has retention pond and lagoon with capacity of 3 million gallons. The ranch home is 2,100 square feet in size with full basement, all brick exterior, covered front porch, kitchen with custom cabinets, generous laundry and utility room, and two-car attached garage with storage. The home has three bedrooms, including a master suite with full bath and walk-in shower, while the LP boiler system and roof are less than 10 years old. Directions to the property begin southeast of Mount Sterling at the junction of Route 56 and Blaine Road. Continue east on Blaine Road for 2.5 miles to the farm at the corner of Blaine Road and Five Points Pike. To find out more about this Southern Ohio livestock facility on 30 acres in Pickaway County, complete with ranch home, call Dale Evans at the Wendt Group, 260-894-0458, or visit the website thewentgroup.com.